Hi, I'm Richard.
And I'm Lily, and welcome to Cvtv. Here is your Wednesday news.
Now please stand for the pledge, followed by a daily moment of silence.
Good morning. We will now start our school day. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Now it is time for our moment of silence. Please remain silent for 1 minute.
NHS tutoring is offered every Tuesday and Thursday in the library directly after school. NHS tutors are ready to tutor both common core subjects and electives to any student who needs it. It is Thursday in the library directly after school.
Did you know the library has comic books, mangas, and graphic novels? We have many series, so come check them out in the library.
The first club fair of the year is happening today in the cafeteria during both lunches. Yeah. Be sure to stop in and learn about which clubs are available on campus.
Attention all National Art Honor Society applicants. Applications are due tomorrow. Be sure to ask your teachers to submit your recommendation before then. If you need the link to the application, please ask your art teacher ASAP.
Now on to Tegan with the sports.
Hello Coyotes, I'm Tegan Devlin, going over the scores from last week. The girls volleyball team lost all of their matches last week in a hard-fought showing against Highland. Tonight the girls volleyball team will be playing Williams Field at home. Now on to football. The freshman sophomore football team lost their game to Higley 46-14. The JV football team lost to Higley in a close 12-7 matchup. And finally, the varsity football team lost against Higley 49-14. This week, the football team will be playing against Millennium, where they will hopefully get their first win of the season.
Thank you, Tegan.
Campbellpalooza Homecoming is on Saturday, September 9th from 7 to 10 p.m. Purchase your tickets on GoFan for $40 or at the door for $50. Guest passes must be turned into the bookstore for approval by next Wednesday, September 6th.
Come support the girls' volleyball team Wednesday in their first home game against Williamsfield. Games start at 4 p.m. The theme is Campo Crazies, and boosters will pay the admission for the first 20 students.
There is a new club on campus. The Native American Awareness Club's first meeting is this Friday, September 1st at 2:30 in room 515, Ms. Dooley's room. The purpose of this club is to teach about the Native American history, lifestyle, and Navajo language. It is open to all Campo students, and we hope to see you there.
That's cool. Students, if you plan on taking classes for dual enrollment for this school year, Friday, September 15th is the very last day to finish your application and placement tests. Please see Ms. Sable in the counseling office if you have any questions.
Attention all freshmen, the freshman barbecue is this Friday, September 1st in the basketball courts at 4:45 before the football game. There will be free food and yard games for all freshmen who have their IDs. This is a freshman-only event.
Nice. That's all the news we have for today, and have an awesome day.